Okay, so this is the TFT flip tip.
That's it, you got a nice... Getting right, 45, you should be okay. So there you go.
Coming off a 45mm line that we're also evaluating. And we're running off our CAFS pumper. It's a waterless unit. So we're going to evaluate first it is 7/8. The problem, this particular nozzle is 7/8, which is not actually ideal for CAFS application. We're actually thinking about going for a 1-inch nozzle. We're starting off with a nice wet foam. Hey Blackie, just put her on a jet TFO that can reach with a jet. So that's pretty impressive projection. I don't know what that'd be, it's probably 30 metres or more. Excellent projection. So I'll just dry that foam up a little bit. Hey Brian! Brian! Dry it up, please. Okay, guys, gonna dry it up a little bit now. So it's still a little bit wet there. Still very good projection. I think with a 1-inch bore we could do even better. Bit drier. Brian? I'm starting to dry it a little bit now.